The 1916 Cumberland vs. Georgia Tech football game was the most lopsided in the history of college American football, with Georgia Tech winning 222-0. The game was played on October 7, 1916, between the Georgia Tech Engineers and Cumberland College Bulldogs at Grant Field, now a part of Bobby Dodd Stadium in Atlanta.